It's the most magical time of the year. There'll be... Wait. I see you. You have your finger going towards the stop button. Don't hit the stop button. I'll stop singing. I promise. But just stay tuned because we have a lot of great specials. And I know my voice is not the greatest, but you know what? It's the one I was born with, and I'm in the holiday spirit, and I feel like singing. So I was singing. Now, I know, it's not supposed to be magical time of the year either. It's supposed to be a wonderful time of the year. But to me, it's magical. I mean, we have Hanukkah. Hanukkah's coming in, what, 3 days, the beginning of Hanukkah? We have Christmas coming. That's in 17 days. We have Kwanzaa coming in 18 days. I mean, we have all different kinds of magical, wonderful things happening right now. And so I would like to have a magical sale. And guess what? The word magic in German is Zauber. And we all know what Zauber is. Zauber ball, right? Magic balls. Zauber balls. Created by Gerhard Schuppel of Schuppel Yarns. When he first created these balls, which was about 12 years ago, he decided that he wanted to have a way to wind the yarn so you could see all the different colors. And little did he know that he would start a whole phenomenon. I don't know how many different yarn companies have been inspired by his balls and now have balls that look similar to his. However, Zauber ball is the original one that came out. And it was actually a single ply gradient. This is the original Zauber ball. It still exists. But nowadays, there's many other balls that start with the name Zauber that have come along as well, all from Schuppel. After he created this one, which is 75% wool, 25% nylon sock weight, he decided to create one called Zauber ball crazy. Look at this. It is a little bit crazy. What he did is he made the strand, because it is a single ply, a little bit finer, and then decided to twist two of them together, and that's how we came up with the crazy. And the crazy does give you some really crazy patterns, but it's a lot of fun. It's also a sock yarn, 75% wool, 25% nylon. Well, then he decided he needed to have one that was for shawls. So he came out with a shawl yarn, and that is the Zauber ball 100. There you can see, Zauber ball 100. And 100 stands for 100% merino. So this one has actually been developed to be a little bit softer on your body and on your neck, wherever it is that you're gonna wear it. It is the same yardage as a sock yarn. The only thing is that it is 100% merino. So you don't wanna use it for socks. You do wanna use it for shawls and for hats and for cowls and things like that. If you need the extra strength like you do in socks, then you wanna go to the Zauber ball or the Zauber ball crazy. But these three yarns, the Zauber ball, that's this one, the crazy, that's this one, and the 100 are all going to be 20% off now through December 25th at midnight. So if you are in the need of some great sock yarn or shawl yarn in the form of a phenomenal ball, Christmas balls, yay, go ahead, place your orders now. It is limited to the stock that we have on hand. As always, we do have a substantial amount of stock on hand, but when it's gone, it is gone. So click on the little buttons below and it will take you directly to your choice of Zauber ball, Zauber ball 100, or Zauber ball crazy. Now, if you don't wanna have the yarns, what about buttons? We actually have Zauber ball buttons. Look at these here. Not so sure if you can see them that well here, otherwise Kyle will post a photo up here for you. But the Zauber ball buttons are basically a picture of the Zauber ball that's in one of our picture button forms. They are machine wash, tumble dry, so if you're not gonna be knitting something, you could just give someone a button. All right, so you don't want to give them just a button, but you could actually put buttons on a jean jacket or something and have some fun with it. We also have our Latvian mitts that are on special right now. So for those of you who don't know, Latvia is a little country that is on the Baltic Sea. It is right above Lithuania and right below Estonia. And it doesn't have a very big population. I think it has like 2 million people or something. And they have maybe not a lot of people, but they're really big on traditions. And one of them is mitts. Latvian Mitts. That's right, they make beautiful mittens. And you can see there's a photo right up here of some of the mittens that they make. And we have these great kits that we have been importing directly from Latvia. So it actually has your yarn in there for you. It has your graph for you. It has your pattern for you. All you need to do is have some fun and knit them. And they are made with real yarn from Latvia. So they really are authentic, traditional Latvian mitts. And these are going to be 15% off as well. However, that is only through December 15th. So check that out. Then for those of you who are in a holiday spirit or just in a spirit for sewing and ribbons and so on, we have our ribbon packs that are put together by Renaissance Ribbons. And they have been marked down to $20, regularly $25. They're $20 now. There's only a few that are Christmassy. But there's plenty of others that have lovely, lovely, lovely designs on them that we have in stock. So check it out. There's ideas on the back of what you can make with them. Lots of different ideas. And there's actually some free, I believe, patterns as well on RenaissanceRibbons.com website. So if you're interested in some of these ribbon packs, now is the time to get them. And then I want to remind you this evening, we have our Maker's Night. Starts at 6 p.m. We have our guest, Hannah Mann. She's going to be talking to us about designing her design company, as well as the new book that she's written, which is The Essential Guide to Machine Knitting with the Addy King Express. I believe that's the full title. So she'll be with us. That's at 6 p.m. tonight. You can click down below. There will be a link on how to get into the Zoom meeting as well. And then we also have three other Zoom classes coming up. Not all this week, but this week, what do we have this week? We have Beginning Brioche on the 11th. I do believe that's starting at noon. And then next week, I'm looking at a list down here, we actually have Fixing Mistakes in Brioche. That's on the 15th. Those two classes are both being taught by, and you're gonna test my knowledge right now, Faina Goberstein. Sorry about that. Her name, I don't know why. I know you guys have seen every single video that I've done. I always have difficulty saying her name. She's a lovely woman. I don't know what it is with her name. It's just really hard for me to pronounce. So Faina Goberstein is going to be teaching those classes. And then we also have a free class on the 17th. It's just a 1-hour class on how to join yarns. And that'll be taught by our own Kyle Kennecke. And there are links below in the newsletter for all of those. That is everything that's in the newsletter today. That was more than 5 things. I forgot to say my 5 things at the beginning of the video. And we will have another newsletter coming out on Friday with probably a few more specials. I promise I won't sing again. Well, actually, maybe I won't promise, but I'll try not to sing again. I am in the holiday spirit. I hope all of you are too. I hope you carry on, spread some cheer, show some gratitude, and we will see you all on Thursday. Friday. We'll see you all on Friday. Okay, ciao.